Hi, my name is Kimmy Cat, and welcome to Chapter 3, which is Part 4 of my video, and yeah, here we are. And this is Bendy and the Ink Machine. Y'all, I just love this game. Not gonna leave the safe house. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, and I keep getting killed, but it's okay, because I'm having fun. But no, seriously, this is a great game. Now, let's see, it looks like nothing. Got a bone? Okay. I always forget when to push the, what is this? I always want to push X. I don't know what it is. So my brain is just programmed. I have, like, no weapons. Dude, what is going on here? I would be lying if I didn't say that wasn't creepy, because that is creepy as hell. I keep wanting to hit X. It's like a whoa, that is just messed up looking. It's just like a mental programming thing going on. Oh my god, where am I going? I feel like that's gonna have some kind of.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it.
Finally, we talk to Boris.
Hey, buddy. You see that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Find 3 soup cans. Okay. Find 3 soup cans. Cans of soup. Oh, would it be in here? Okay. Okay. Cans of soup. What the hell? I'm at a loss, people. All right, Boris, where's the other can at? This is getting to be bullshit.
That should be enough.
Pink Boris soup. Do I look like I can make soup? What do I do?
Here you go.
Oh, so I get trayed out? Use the lever. Okay. Where's the lever go? Oh, was it for the door? I'm sorry, I'm a dumbass. Whoa, what was that? find a new exit.
Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off.
It can't be freaking good. Oh, shit. You scared the crap out of me. Dude, you waiting on me? Dude, you're kind of creeping me out. I ain't gonna lie.
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
I know I can't upload. Will you stop? My computer's wanting to, was that a generator? My computer's wanting, well, my PlayStation's wanting to download. And I don't have internet, so, yeah, it's not happening. Holy shit. What's going on here? Come on, y'all.
Don't be scared, Boris. I'll keep the light near you so you don't get lost.
So I'm to trust Boris. Right?
Did you hear that? Yeah, me either.
Oh my god. Well, y'all. Now I'm really conscious of my laughs, y'all. I got told I sound like a guy. I know. Ooh, he's walking faster.
I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris?
How do I get down? A new exit? Oh. This is just crazy. Oh my god. But yeah, so apparently I sound like a guy. So cool.
Wow. I don't remember any of this.
That's because the dude's like got something else, something extra going on down here. Whole lot of extra. Oh, look at the doll. It's like Boris everywhere. Dude, I don't even know what to say. What is going on here? I would be lying if I didn't say that was freaking creepy. This. I'm just nosy, y'all. Oh. That's a place to hide, which tells me that I might need to hide. Which really freaks me out. Because what the hell am I about to hide from? So many questions. Place to save. It's like, what am I about to hide from?
Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Fix the toy machine. Okay. Fix the toy machine. Don't have a clue. Hmm. Something's missing. Of course it would never be that simple. Let's see. Okay. So this is really, really bad. This is this weirdness. Ah, it's Jacksepticeye's voice. I knew he played a part in this, I just couldn't remember which one. That's so funny. Sean Flynn. That's so funny. So, I'm assuming here. Oh my, she's quite a gal. Oh yeah. I don't know much about this chica, but I know it's not good. No. She's gonna kill me, isn't she? Pissed. She's gonna kill me, isn't she? Apparently she's not an angel. I see you there. I bet you do.
A new fly in my endless web.
Oh my.
Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Probably not. Find a new exit. Oh my god, this bitch here. Oh, I'm gonna try not to dwell in disappointment here. Nonsense. Susie Campbell.
Today, Sammy was there with that Allison. Apparently, I didn't get the memo. Alice Angel will now be voiced by Miss Allison Pendle.
Oh, there seems to be some issues.
There's gotta be a way to fix it.
Well, Who knows? What's going on? It's like something's gonna kill me. So anyway, yeah. Apparently, they mistake me for a guy because I sound like a guy. Okay. I guess there's worse things I could be. I guess I kind of have to do kind of a deep voice for a girl, I guess. I don't know. It's my voice. It all sounds weird in my head. Oh, you scared me.
Boris. Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with.
Well, he does have a pipe.
This will do.
Okay. How do you swing? Oh, that works for me. Alright. Oh, but is it just... My allergies are so crazy right now. Oh, great.
Open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one, I'll find the other.
Okay. I have a feeling I'll be swinging out for reason. Bloody hell. Doesn't have a good swing, does it? I'm trusting Boris, y'all. I don't know why, but I'm trusting him. Dude, what's up? Oh, what is this? It's saving, so if I die, is it an elevator? Could I not be?
I'm an instant fan. Looks like really? You've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams.
Fantastic. Level 9.
Come on. Step out of your cage. There's a whole twisted world.
Another day, another dollar.
I'm going to save just in case I die. Or also known as the bitch kills me. Alright. Thomas.
Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. They keep telling these people.
Well, that sounds like a lot of fun. I ain't getting no, I would not get on any of the elevators. I don't blame you. I'm coming, Boris. But guess what? They're making me take the dang elevator. Oh. Or maybe it's not an elevator. Whoa. The hell am I looking at? Seriously?
Who would have thought? Me.
Wow, this is crazy. Really? Oh my God. This is insane. What is the question?
Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight?
Could you not?
The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles?
No.
Buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pulsing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel.
Wow, you are like...
Touch me again. I'm so close now. Almost perfect.
You're insane.
Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first.
Huh.
Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
Okay. Well. It's like, okay, if you say so. Oh. What does she want me to do? What does the psychotic bitch want me to do? Well, we do know return to the lift. We got that much of a direction. Okay. Well, is anything here for me? Just return to the lift. Just return
to the lift. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
take the wrench. The fuck is the wrench? Collect three special gears. Did it open back up? Okay.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long, and he will find you. Or if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't...
Oh, that's...
I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
I might save it, because this is... I don't know, I'm trying to think how much longer this is going to have... I'm not sure how much longer I'm going to have on this thing. And I don't want to dilly-daddle forever. Probably gonna die because I can't figure out where that thing was again. See, I'm not supposed to go. I'm gonna spend too much time on this. Okay, that's not gonna open. Okay. Just go back to P, wherever that is. Alright, so that makes sense for the hiding things. I feel like this is going to take a little bit. It's like, how do you know when he's coming? Will it make a noise? Is that how I know? Well, shit. What do I do? Don't know what the fuck to do. Can I leave? It's like, oh shit. Yeah, seriously, is something chasing me? He was so, whoa. Definitely not the ink demon, but it's like, what does he look like? Where is he at? My 2 number 1 questions. Like, I don't have many questions, but the questions I have are, like, where is he at? What does he look like? What am I doing? You know, the flipping usual. Like, be like, oh, you'll know when you die. It's not exactly the direction I want to go in. These things? No? Y'all just don't have a clue. Like, no clue. So I'm like, occasionally go like this. Like, I have no idea what I'm looking for. I'm probably gonna die because I don't have a fucking clue. But I really don't. And that's the part of the bad part is I really don't have a clue. See, this ain't it. Why can't it be something simple? I don't have the foggiest. It's like, just something come out and get me. Just call this a day. Well, shit. They ain't gonna make this easy, that's for sure. One can hope. This is a Felix. This is a Felix the cat. I'm at a loss. Like, seriously at a loss. Like, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I'm like right back. All I do is just like climb the fucking elevator. And you can climb the elevator. I'm gonna save here, y'all, because I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. And I'll come back to this, because I am lost at the moment. I'm not entirely sure where I'm supposed to go, and my brain is hurting. Three gears. I gotta find three gears. I'll figure it out. I get a little tired after a few minutes while playing this. Oh, my eyes. I need glasses, y'all. It's time. My vision is going slowly. But anyway, I do like the way this game is played. As I was saying, it's a little bit of a puzzle sometimes. I get a little bit, like, feel like I'm, like, oh my gosh, because there's no really clear cut. You have to kind of, you know, go through the clues and find what you need to find, but it really is a great game. They really did a good job on it. I can see why it was such a favorite for so long, and why it's still, you know, why people are still playing it even now, because it's really well done. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, do me a huge favor and hit the thumbs up for me. And if you're not part of the KBK crew, then hit the subscribe button down below. And I guess I'll see all y'all in the next video. Alright, KBK out. Bye, y'all.